greatsword. This is the greatsword challenge.
Very nice. I'm looking forward to the next challenge.
Yes, the death cube is a marvel of Lego design.
Let's watch the human perish.
Fiery greatsword from Terraria. It's a fiery greatsword! Yay, dude! This is a weapon from Terraria, the fiery greatsword. I have a greatsword and it's on fire! Bloody you. Okay, that's been burned. I know what I'm doing. See, I told you I know what I'm doing. I suck. I'm the worst. I am the worst. My favorite color is mint.
What a great sword.
Longer, more stylish, for the modern sword robot.
Let's watch them fight.
Bronze is such a weird devil.
Yes.
The heck, it only chopped off half his arm. That's not how that's supposed to work.
A human didn't die.
Well, we're only in the bronze tier. Jump pads, spikes, swords.
Love it.
Clone created. Good. The human has a backup.
You should always make a backup.
Yes, I know. One of them just killed the other. It's raining. Oh shoot, I'm gonna die. It's raining robots with swords. Hello, it is cloudy with a side of pokey. Got him. If I don't make a clone, I die on stage 2. If I do make a clone, I don't. Fiery greatsword. What? I don't understand. I don't understand. Got him.
Victory.
Very nice. Death cube. Cube of death.
Will the human survive on the death cube?
It is not called the light cube. Now the human has a friend.
It is only friends with copies of itself.
It is the human way.
Shut up, I have friends.
Silver.
Yes.
Silver difficulty.
What do you mean? I do not like this. Multi-kill. Oh, I got a new achievement too. And it's called multi-kill. Certainly not a death cube.
I hope this human gets to the diamond tear.
We just want to see Spider-Tron 6000.
Yes. Look, it's yellow bit. Death walks with the robot rider.
As long as I have a clone, you know? I kind of want to get some friends to... Wait a second. I kind of want to get some friends to play with. Swordsmen, they're not that hard. It's just a swordsman that has a bigger sword. Got him. I'm gonna make another clone.
Nice.
You're human.
This metal is green.
Yes.
Like your base analysis bot.
Correct.
An interesting fact.
I do not like this level. I don't like it at all. I do not like this level. It is full of enemies that can kill me and give me a bad time. Don't give me jetpack bots. Jetpack bots hurt.
My sensors are detecting an angular shape.
Could it be?
Death cube 3.0.
Another death cube. Oh, I know this one. I mean, the only thing I can really do is an extra life. I can make some armor next time.
Did you know that most humans have no clone backups?
What about twins?
They don't act as replacements when one of them dies.
Then what are they good for?
I'm not sure.
Annoying each other. Oh shoot, I'm in gold. Jetpack box. Wait, there's the spear guys now? Wow, spikes! That was a close one. This is where it ends. This is definitely where it ends. This is where it ends. For me. Oh, one of them fell. Some spear guys fell. Good, good, good. That means I have a chance to kill some nerds outside of the box. Oh shoot, do I have kick? Nope, okay. Good, good, good. Archer took care of spear for me. Scavenger hunt to find all the units. That's what this is. It's a scavenger hunt. I figured it out. Do I get a prize? I was expecting that I would just kind of walk around it. Don't know why. That almost cost me my life. I'm getting a clone. No doubt about it. Wasted two lives on that load. Run. Spamming one button just so I can get up. Go! Got it. One less robot to deal with. Don't know what it is, but jetpack bots, even if they're not jetpacking, just are so much stronger to me. Harder for me to hit, kill, do anything to. I don't have any friends that have this game. Do I have arrow block? I have to. Yeah, I do. Oh shoot. Did I die? My arm got chopped off and I died. Very fun. This level. Now I know what they're talking about. Got it. Now I know why this level is archers hiding behind spikes. Sir. It's not always the option. But in this case it is.
This is nothing compared to the diamond tear. Fire. Fire everywhere.
Don't worry. These sword bots will put it out.
Sword and fire. Oh, great.
Analysis bot. How long does it take to create a human?
About 9 months to create the first version. Then several years to teach it how to do things.
So long.
How is he smart? Like, I'm surprised he's that smart. Oh. Hey, wait, that's not just sword bots. That's also hammer bots. Excuse me. Cheater! Mark 3 sword bots are difficult. I thought Mark 2 were hard. Nah, fam. Mark 3 is where it at. Mark 2 hammer bots aren't bad. They're just bigger. But Mark 2 sword bots are more intelligent. They're faster, harder to hit, they know how to dodge, they know how to hit you. That almost blasted me into the fire. That was bad. That could have been bad. That could have been major bad. I'm cornered. I chopped his head off. Where's Spider-Tron? There he is. Oh, there's multiple spider tunnels. was a close one. Oh, that's how I get over here. What the heck? It's like the spider incident all over, or the archer incident all over again. They can't hurt me, but heck, it's annoying. During the archer incident, I had arrow blocks, so they couldn't actually do anything about me. Oh my god! I hate it so much. It's annoying. As heck. Don't do it, buddy. I hate this combination. It sucks. At least I can just do this. Got one. Oh, come on. Oh, hey, made it. I have a better fiery greatsword now. Oh, I made it to diamond tier again. This is where Spidertron 6000 comes in. No wonder he likes this difficulty. I like Spidertron 6000. He's kind of cool. I didn't even realize I was knocked down until I realized I couldn't move. That's unfair! That's not even fair! They smashed me right as I was getting up! That's not even fair! That's just RNG! I have no control! Okay, they're all dead. Only a Spidertron is left. Come here, bud.
An excellent display of skill.
Yes.
Four clones. I'm gonna get another clone. You always need two clones at this and when you get to diamond. This is the farthest I've ever made it. Yes, I do die now. Oh shoot, I only have two more clones? Dude, I can only make two more clones, guys. Nope, storks. Storks. We're created in a factory full of flesh and organs. They're handcrafted by the stork overlords. Oh, yep. That was kind of cool. That's teamwork right there. The robots work together to push me into the saws. Although I'm mad about it. But still. Oh, it's acid. This is the guy that spits. This is the guy that throws up. Okay, good to know. He throws up. This one throws up. Got one. I'm pretty sure all of the that kind of bot are the same. Oh, he's a multibot. Oh, I didn't even know he was a multibot this whole time. Oh, he's a resurrecty one too. Stay off the buzzsaw. Wait, what? I touched the side of his sword. That robot is strong. Okay, he's stronger than normal robots. I didn't know robots could be that strong. Like, look how fast he is. Look at this. He's a mega robot. At least I won. Clone time, baby!
I did not see that coming.
This is the farthest I've ever made it. Diamond 13.
Hammer time.
Time is precious.
Enjoy your last moment.
I think I have to make it to Titanium. I'm almost there. If I beat this level and then beat the next level, which I should be able to do if I don't die, I'll be fine. Oh, no, I'm dead. I'm almost to Titanium. As far as I've ever made it. Bots. They have way more health than normal robots. Get rid of them while I can. Oh, nice to know that the jetpack bots die to fall. Because spikes. Good thing I didn't fall into spikes. That would have been the end of me. Where's the last guy? Head down. Oh, there's one more floor. Oh, hammer box. Pretty sure. Oh. I'm pretty sure that one hammer box dead. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please let me get to Titanium. That would be amazing. That would be nice of you. I just want to check for the Hammerbox remains. Uh-oh, I don't think he fell into the spikes. Oh, never mind. He just did. He just did. Spear and magic helmet. Spear and magic helmet. Yeah. Okay.
That was close.
Yes.
Very close. I'm the farthest I've ever made it. This is my last? Okay, this is my last clone I can make.
Now the human has a friend.
It is only friends with copies of itself.
Shut up.
It is the human way.
If I can beat this level, which I won't, but if I could and I could make it to Titanium, I would love it. Okay, yeah, this is over. I don't care what you say. I know I still have a clone, but what? That was so weird. The controls after you land are so slippery, and I slide off. That's happened to me twice now. It's about to happen again. This platform is slippery, I don't know why. That was close.
Okay, well done, human.
It got to the diamond tear. Few humans do.
Almost to Titanium. I may have almost passed. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. This is the last video for today. It's getting late. Besides that, let's see what time it is. Yeah, it's 9:14. I'll see you guys next time. If you want to like or subscribe, you can. Besides that, video's over. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.